today as per usual. Thank you for joining me back on my channel for yet another video. I have been gone for a minute. Okay, a couple months, but we ain't gonna talk about that. I hope everyone had a great Christmas. I think that's around the time that I kind of went away. But I'm back. To be honest, I was actually contemplating whether or not I was gonna still make videos, but having a couple talks with people that love me and that, they kind of kept me pushing in the right direction, so I'm back. And as promised, I know it's been a minute and it's been one of my most requested videos about natural hair and my natural hair journey thus far. We are now, what, 2 years in? 2 years plus in. This year, November, I think will be 3 years if my calculations serve me correctly. And a lot of people message me and ask me, how do you do your hair? What do you use? If you want a video on the products that I love, products I've tried and hated, let me know down below. I will get back to you, I promise. But today's video is how I go from this gorgeous afro right here to a lovely sleek updo. And I'm going to be doing this video particularly for those that have teeny weeny afros, TWAs like me. And the little trick that I've, you know, been doing for the last 2 years that I haven't shared yet, but bear with me, you will see how I go from this to a sleek updo, and you will be surprised. It's so easy and so simple. So let's crack on, because you know me, I'll ramble, we'll be here for days. So I'm going to show you some of the items that you will need before going ahead and following what I do. Okay, first things first, let me breathe. You will need a water bottle. I purchased this from Pat's. It was about £1 and change. You can adjust this bit here for the water to come out differently however you like it. So you'll need one of these. Every natural girl has one of these in their bathroom, I guarantee it. Then you will need the following products. These are what I use, okay? So this is by no means must you follow my steps, but I'm just letting you know how I do it, okay? So I was recommended the Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Leave-In Conditioner by Shea Moisture, by my girl, UK Curly Girl. And I love this ish. Let me show you how much I have got left, okay? You can purchase this from Boots, and it's amazing to finally see on the high street natural hair products for girls like me. So this is how much I've got left. We are at the bottom of the barrel, okay? I will be repurchasing this. So thank you, Shannon. It's amazing. Sticking with one of my faves from the Shea Moisture line is the Coconut and Hibiscus Curling Gel Soufflé. I love this stuff. I will continue to repurchase this every time because it's holy grail to make. And this is what it looks like on the inside. And it's just gold, gold, okay? Gold. And the last product that I use is from ORS, and it's the Edge Control, but it's the Mono Oil one, and it looks like this. It smells amazing, and it's just a yellow Edge Control. A lot of people don't like Edge Control. Me, I love it. Okay, so those are the products. Tools that you will need are the following. So I've got two Denman brushes, the big one and the small one. I actually purchased this one first, and I got this from Pax, and it was about £4 or something. And as my hair's got longer, I can't be dealing with this every day. I can't. It's good for when I do my twist outs and I get a section and I just detangle, but to comb and brush all this, nah. So I went and purchased this one just recently from Boots, and it was about £6 or so. So yeah, much better. You'll need a wide tooth comb. Oh yeah, this was about 99p. And we're gonna go old school. You need a slick brush, girls. I know everyone had one of these back in the day. And you will need one of these. These are like 99 pence. So we'll get a slick brush going on, slick action. And the holy grail moment of this video, items that I swear by, okay, I repurchase on a regular, and these are my tricks of the trade, and they are grandma hair slides. Have you ever seen, I know you've all seen these hair slides in the hair shops, and you're probably thinking, why? Listen, after this video, you will all know why I love these so much, okay? So just bear with me. And I've got six of them, okay? So I'm gonna start yapping and I'm just gonna show you real quick. This hairstyle takes me 10 minutes. I'm gonna show you how this will be transformed. So thank you for watching and I'll see you at the end. I hope you thoroughly enjoyed my first ever hair tutorial for natural hair, teeny weeny afro, updo puff. Yes! Please be sure to like if you loved it, comment down below, I love reading your comments, subscribe if you haven't already, and hello if you're just watching for the first time, hi! Be sure to share, there might be other curlies out there with teeny weeny afros that don't know what to do or want a new style and don't know how to yet achieve it. Share the video, let's all share the love, and I will see you on the next video. Thank you guys.